Like and comment your username below for a chance to win free Robux.
What's up, guys? This is Alpha Bolt here, back at it with a brand new lit video. Another day, another lit video for you guys. So before you start watching this video, make sure you go ahead and smash that like button. And if you want to win some Robux, go ahead and comment your username down below. Spam your usernames down below. So before we get started in today's video, let's go ahead and give away some Robux for today. So I'm in my group right here, and the winner for today ended up being DJ Bloxy. So congratulations to you. You won some Robux for today. If you didn't win, don't fret, don't get mad, don't get sad. You still got a chance next time. All you got to do is comment your username down below, like this video, and join my group, Alpha Bolt Nation. There you go. It's right there, guys. Alpha Bolt Nation. Let's send you your Robux, DJ Bloxy. So let's go, and let's send you 100 Robux. Distribute that, and there you go. 100 Robux were paid out to users from the group. So congratulations to you. Like I said, if you didn't win, you will have a chance next time. I give away Robux every time that I do upload a video on this channel and on my main channel. If you guys didn't know, on my main channel I give away 200 Robux, and on this channel I give away 100 Robux. So stay tuned. Every time that I do upload a video, make sure you watch that video all the way to the end. Comment, like, and comment your username, and join my group, Apple Nation. So yeah, guys, in today's video I'm gonna show you guys all the working promo codes and some free items that you can get on Roblox as of today. We got some new items, okay? We got some new stuff, some new leaks, and some really cool stuff that I'm about to show you. Make sure you watch all the way to the end for the promo codes. I'm gonna put them at the end, but make sure you watch all the way to the end, guys, because like I said, every time that if you want to win Robux, all you got to do is watch all the way to the end, like the video, and join my group. So yeah, guys, let's go ahead and show you guys something. I want to show you guys this first. If we go my inventory, I'm gonna show you guys this, okay? So if you guys didn't know, this is the AJ crate drop, the face terror case, Brent's treasure chest, Sparks secret. So you gotta collect all four, okay? You gotta collect all four. And Sparks kilowatt is actually the one that I think is gonna be the winner for the metaverse championship, okay? So I suggest, if you haven't got any of them already, I suggest you go ahead and get Sparks secret, like right here. I forgot what it's called, but it's Sparks secret package. Get all four of Sparks secret package, okay? So far as there's three, this week they're gonna come out with the new ones, so you're gonna be able to get the fourth one. If you get all four, you're gonna be able to get that prize, okay? That prize is gonna be, I don't know, I think it is gonna be, guys, it is gonna be the pink Valkyrie. So if you guys don't know what a Valkyrie looks like, this is what it actually looks like. Let's go search Valkyrie on the catalog shop. And the reason why is because they actually already leaked it. A lot of YouTubers already leaked it. They're showing it. However, we don't know if it's actually going to be it, okay? Because they did show a silhouette picture of it. And it actually doesn't have these wings right here, or feathers. So the new Valkyrie only has this right here. It doesn't. This part right here doesn't show, okay? So they don't have this part. If these are wings, feathers, whatever you want to call them. But it is pink, okay? It is going to be pink. Considering Sparks kilowatt is actually the pink, she has the pink bundle on everything else. So I suggest you get Sparks kilowatt, all the secret packages, because she is gonna win. And if you guys don't know how the metaverse championships event works, whoever wins the metaverse, like whichever player has the most points out of those four, is gonna be able to win the grand prize. And everyone who collects the packages for that bundle is gonna get the grand prize. So make sure you collect all the packages for Sparks kilowatt to get a really cool prize. And not even that, you'll be able to get another cool prize just by collecting all these launcher boxes. To collect all launcher boxes, I already showed them in my videos how you get them. You just go to website, like go watch the videos, okay? Go watch the videos on my channel, okay? I showed you guys how to get all four. You're gonna be able to get them easily, okay? So yeah, guys, that's that. Let me show you guys some other stuff. We go to the avatar shop right here, and we hit view all items. And once you hit view all items, you hit unavailable items, creator as Roblox, and we want recently updated items. So we have these new items that actually just came out. They're like animal related items. Now you're probably thinking to yourself, what are these items? We got the pelican disguise, we got the parrot pal, we got the red cardinal birdhouse, we got the bird falcon, okay? All bird or animal related. Now these right here, if you guys didn't know, it's actually National Bird Month, okay? May is National Bird Month, and what they're doing is giving these out, okay? This is like a hat that you can put on your head, which is really cool. And to get these, you have to get them from oh, that is cool, guys. That is really cool. It's like a chicken head, or it's not a chicken head, it's a pelican head. But yeah, to get this, all you got to do is get an Amazon exclusive gift card. So you need to buy a Roblox gift card off of Amazon, okay? I don't know how much it needs to be. I think $25. Like, they have the $10, they have the $25, they have the $50, and they have the $100. So a total of four. I don't know which one this is. So it would be 25. So it'd be 100, 50, 25, and then 10. But depending on which order that is, I don't know what order it is in. But we have the parapel also. That's like a shoulder pal. We got the red cardinal birdhouse, and we got the bird fountain, which is also a hat. It goes on top of your head. Now these are, like I said, these are Amazon exclusive items, so you need to buy a Roblox gift card off of Amazon to actually get these items. I don't know which one is which. Like, I don't know which one is for $50, I don't know which one is for $100, but I do know all of these four. So 1, 2, 3, 4, to get these you got to buy a gift card off of Amazon. So buy a Roblox gift card off of Amazon and you'll be able to get those. And unfortunately this month there is no Prime like item. They don't do that Prime thing anymore. Like I said, the last one was the tech head, and they don't do that anymore, which sucks because we were getting free items every month with the Amazon Prime, and all you need to do was be a Prime member. So yeah, you can't get that anymore. But we have some other stuff right here that I showed before, like the game card items from different places. But Lin Lin right here, if you guys didn't know, you could actually get these free bundles, which are Lin Lin and Dunny. All you got to do to get them is go to Avatar Shop and hit price low to high. That's all you got to do. Featured and then price low to high and find all the free items. You'll find Lin Lin and Dunny right here. This possessive mask, I don't know where. Yeah, this is a toy code. So this is, you have to get this from purchasing a toy from like a participating place like Target or Walmart. Well, that's that. That's how you get that right there. And if we go right here, like I said, I already showed you guys these items before. I already talked about them a lot, and I showed you guys how to get them. To get these items, you gotta buy a game card from a participating place. It depends on which item you want. If you want the magician hat, you're gonna have to go, like, if we click on it, it's gonna show you where you have to get it. So you gotta buy a Roblox card from GameStop or EB Games in May 2021 to actually get this. So to get that, buy a game card from EB Games or GameStop in 2021. Then you could actually buy a gift card from just the Roblox website. If you hit gift cards right here, it'll show you what they have there this month. So they have updated this bonus item right here, but they have the Mr. Robot hat. If you guys didn't know, to get the Mr. Robot hat, all you got to do is buy a $10 gift card off of Roblox. Okay, that's the minimum. So if you go on roblox.com/gift cards and buy a $10 gift card, you're gonna get the limited item and you're gonna be able to get the bonus item, which is right here. But this is not updated. This is for last month. This is for April 2021. They haven't updated it for May, but they will update it and you will be able to get another item for May 2021. So stay tuned, guys. So yeah, guys, that's how you get that. That's how you get the Mr. Robot. That's how you get that bonus item. So it is a good deal. You get Robux, you get a bonus item, and you get a free item, which is just from redeeming that like gift card code. So yeah, that's how you get that. So let's go to the promo codes, guys. Let's go to roblox.com/promo codes, or you guys, all the working promo codes. So let's go roblox.com/promo codes. It's gonna take us to the promo codes page and show you guys all the working promo codes as of May 2021. This is updated. This is May 5th. So let's go show you guys the oldest to newest. So the oldest is Tweet Roblox. That is the oldest working promo code that is day that still works. So Tweet Roblox, that is a promo code that is old. Another one is Spider Cola, another old working promo code that still works to this day. It says code already redeemed, but you should redeem it for yourself if you have it. But I'm pretty sure most of you guys already redeemed this promo code because it is old, like I've said, Spider Cola. So another one that is new is Roblox EDU 2021. This is actually a new promo code that just came out about 2 weeks ago. It still works. Make sure you try it out for yourself and redeem it if you have it redeemed already. So Roblox EDU 2021. And the newest promo code that actually just came out is this one right here, which is going to be Walmart MEX Ears 2021. So spell it exactly how it is spelled right here. So Walmart MEX Ears 2021. That's it. Redeem. Code already redeemed. So that means it still works. I already redeemed it on this account, but you could still get it. So if you haven't redeemed this code already, make sure you redeem it for yourself. And yeah, those are all the working codes as of today, as of May 2021, May 5th, 2021. And we got four codes. So a total of four codes that still work. I hope new codes do come out. If they do come out, I will update you guys. Subscribe and turn on post notifications. If anything new does come out, I will update you guys. Just subscribe to turn on post notifications. If anything new, free item, event item, anything new, I will update you guys. But yeah, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you enjoyed it, smash that like button. If you want to win some Robux, comment your name down below, like this video, and join my group, Alpha Bull Nation. And yeah, guys, that's it for today. Alpha Bull out. Peace.